was the static screaming. We showed my brother and he was freaking out. He backdialed the number again and it said the number was disconnected this time. Never heard from it again after that. This happened to a friend of mine. She told me about it a year or so ago. We'll call her Minji. Minji is in her late 20s and works as an English tutor.
Outside in the back door being jimmied.
was just a dream or semi-awake hallucination, we thought nothing of it and went back to sleep. About an hour later, I woke up and saw someone standing on the bed with the sheets wrapped up and twisted to their neck. I didn't know what to do, but the first thing again. So I went back to looking around the room. Everyone Fast forward 7 years. I'm now a happy 7-year-old with a 5-year-old brother and a recently born sister. One day the phone rings while my mom is out and my dad is in the washroom. I thought it was going to be ignored as kids were still too young to answer the phone. But my brother broke the rule. Still in the middle of his cell with his this was free.